blesse mon cœur d'une langueur monotone. Je répète, blesse mon cœur d'une langueur monotone.
Hey everybody, Dutchsinse here. 4:55 a.m. Central Time on Friday, December 14th, 2012. And we're looking at Earthquake 3D here, which is USGS feed of the most recent earthquakes. You can see it. Two back-to-back 6.0 earthquakes struck off the southwest coast of California, even with Baja California. So let's go ahead and get the stats on this. First, the 6.4 magnitude. Depth, 12.4 miles deep. Guaranteed that was felt throughout the region, for sure. And again, 6.4 magnitude, that's preliminary, may go up or down. And the 6.1 was at 6.9 miles deep. Again, fairly shallow, most definitely felt throughout the region. And you can also see there's other earthquake activity. This is all in the past few minutes here. 3.5 and a 3.2 struck out here in Utah and Nevada. So it's pretty sizable for the area, guys. We need to be aware of further movement possibilities throughout the rest of the day. And watch it over the next couple weeks. Also, be prepared along the edge of the North American Craton fracking locations. That would be Oklahoma, Arkansas, and going right up the East Coast. That's going to be spilling over for sure with this kind of movement here, and that'll be happening over the next few days. If you get confirmation stories on this, go ahead and put them down below, and if you get any firsthand reports from people, let me know, okay? Cheers, folks.